Life is only a game of poker, and happiness is the pot. Fate deals you five cards in the cradle, and you play whether you like it or not. Some get a pat hand to start with, and the game doesn't seem on the square when you look at your hand and discover you were born without even a pair. But there's no use in kicking or squawking. Just pick up your cards and begin to figure and plan, puzzle, while fate looks on with a grin. Some take a chance at bluffing and stake everything they've got on a dinky little four flush, and sometimes it wins the pot. Others will break up openers to draw for a middle straight. They know what a chance they're taking, and they learn their mistake too late. Some can't help playing crooked against all good advice, but they seldom get away with it. And in the end, they'll pay the price. The most of us play straight poker. But I tell you, boys, it's hard. When you're there with both ends open and you can't draw the winning card. Now, I've always been a loser. It seems that I never can win. And I'm just a dreamer who's waiting for ships that never come in. I wonder.